are going to make some cookies. To make cookies, we need
a margarine soft at room temperature, 1 package of baking powder, 1 package vanilla, flour, a glass of sugar, and a half a package of cocoa.
First, we combine margarine, sugar, and egg in a large bowl.
Then we add vanilla, baking powder, and flour slowly.
Need to make the dough smooth and soft.
We cut the dough in the middle. Take one of these two pieces and add cocoa. Then knead again.
Grab dough pieces and give shapes.
We bake for about 25 minutes in 170 degrees.
When it's baked enough, take them out of the oven,
put the plates and serve.